Welcome to Neshoba EMS 24-hour CPR Marathon.
We are one of two programs in the state that allows for students age 16 and a half to become certified EMT basics. Good morning, eye-opener!
There they are, saving another dummy. Well, you know, it could be one of us, and we're thankful for them. Good Wednesday morning to these students that are taking part in the Neshoba Regional High's EMT Cadet Program.
You can get your friends, your coworkers, your classmates, record your own eye-opener wake-up call. Do that with your smartphone, then upload it to you local by using our WCVB News app. And